And I am so proud of you all for keeping Nigeria's flag flying high.